Hello and welcome to Business Today's Daily Tech Wrap with me, Danny De Cruz, where I tell you what's been buzzing in the world of technology. So let's get started. Reliance JioPhone 2 went on its first sale in India, and as expected, it went out of stock within a matter of minutes. The website even crashed for a few minutes, but users were able to order their own device after 20 minutes. Now, those who are not able to order Reliance JioPhone 2 can wait for the next sale date, which is August 30. On the other end of the spectrum, Xiaomi's Mi A2 also went on its first sale in India, and as expected with any Xiaomi sale, it went out in a matter of minutes. The Mi A2 is one of the most anticipated smartphones in India because it comes with a deadly combination of Xiaomi's hardware and Google's software. The Mi A2 is basically Mi 6X in China, and it comes at a price of ₹16,999 and is currently available in a single variant. The next sale is scheduled for August 23rd. Jumping on the bandwagon of notches, Motorola launched the Moto P30 in China. The device looks awfully similar to Apple iPhone X and comes with a similar broad notch on top. It's one of the broadest notch we've ever seen on an Android phone. The Moto P30 comes with Snapdragon 636 chipset, and it's the first Motorola phone to sport Lenovo's GUI. The device also comes with a dual camera setup with one 16 megapixel lens and another 5 megapixel lens on the rear panel. On the front panel, we have a 12 megapixel lens. In terms of pricing, the device comes in the upper mid-range segment. It comes with a price tag of ₹1999, which roughly translates to ₹20,000. And it comes with 64GB of internal storage. There's another variant which comes with 128GB of storage and is priced at ₹2099, which roughly translates to ₹21,000. Now, there's no clarity about the device's availability here in India, but considering the price and the specification, it will be a good fit in India and can go against devices like the Mi A2 and Honor Play. That's all we have for you today, and for more, join us tomorrow. And also, do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, and while you're doing that, please click on the bell icon to get notifications from our channel. Thank you.